Memorial Auditorium. Roddy Piper, Ken Patera, Bobby Heenan. I know that you have a vested interest in this particular match. Piper, Patera to me, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, and Andre the Giant.
Well, it's all going to come down flat and simple. When I say flat, I mean flat on the mat is going to be Andre the Giant, and up in the rafters is going to be Superfly Jimmy Snuka.
Oh,
this man owns Snuka. This man does whatever he wants to do to Snuka, and he's going to do it again. And this man, first man to press 500 pounds over his head. How much does the Giant weigh?
Just for the record, Andre the Giant, somewhere in the neighborhood of 500 pounds. Ken Patera.
Well, I'm the first man to ever lift 500 pounds over my head. And Andre the Giant, you think you have a score to settle with me? Well, I'm going to cut you down to size. We trimmed your hair earlier, and we're going to cut you down to size this time, because when you're on your back looking up, you're going to look like a midget. That's right. And Snuka's going to be right on top of you. And this man and myself are going to pin him 1, 2, 3. All right, Roddy?
How's that
Andre
sound?
Andre the Giant is not 500 pounds. He is less than 500 pounds.
Right.
Ken Patera can pick up 500 pounds. And as we said, they're all the same size lying down. Except that Andre's a little uglier than what we're used to. Because he's got that nasty, nasty short hair. And now he's got this mangy, mangy beard. And we're supposed to be afraid of him because Andre's all excited and got all mad and wants to take your big hands and wrap them around your throat and strangle you. And especially wants to get a hold of you that was carrying the scissors. But I know that doesn't frighten you at all.
Not at all.
Not at all. No, you see, Andre the Giant, you go and get an animal like Jimmy Snooky. Every time I rattle Snooky's chain, he goes and has another bite of elbow. We've got him under control. Don't you realize you've been set up? Don't you realize we
have
the brain?
Tonight is live.
We're
a couple of
losers.
We're a couple of losers.